Hi everyone, my name is Lizzie. Welcome to my channel, and today we're going to be talking about how to decorate your entryway, and I'm going to be giving you 5 tips on how I decorated my own entryway with a little bit of help from my bud Ted there, as you can see. All right,
let's get started. Okay, so tip number 1 is going to be to pick your color scheme. Okay, so this is important because this is the first thing people get to see when they come into your house. So make sure you choose wisely, but also have a little bit of fun with it, right? You can go bold, you could go neutral with a pop of color. These are kind of the ways that you're gonna just start planning to where you see that vision, and then you can kind of execute, and we'll talk through more about how you're gonna kind of go through that as we get to the next tips, okay? So, tip number 2 is going to be find a focal point piece of furniture, okay? So what that means is you don't want something that's a big space and a really tiny piece of furniture like this, but you also don't want a really big space with too big of a piece of furniture, right? And so what this means is you're really gonna focus on scale and proportions to your entryway space, okay? So if you have, you know, as you saw in mine, if you've got a large wall, you've gotta make sure that piece of furniture is to scale, okay? And so I'm gonna kind of give you an example of a small entryway here and kind of how to accessorize that. But then we're gonna go through mine, and I wanna just kind of talk about briefly how I went about decorating mine. And really, you're gonna do it piece by piece because we don't ever buy everything all at once, right? So you're gonna kind of slowly get these things together, and these tips will help you slowly do that process, okay? So, tip number 3 is the wall art needs to be scalable, okay? So what that means is that your wall art, whatever you decide to put on that wall in your entryway, for me, as you saw, mine is a gold round mirror. It's got a gold frame around it, and it's round, okay? So what I wanted is I wanted to split up the rectangles in the entryway, okay? So we have a rectangle wall, we have a rectangle focal point piece of furniture. So I thought a circle mirror would really help divide up that all those square rectangle shapes, okay? So whatever you choose. Now wall art can be too small, and a lot of times, honestly, I've seen in plenty of houses where you can choose an 8x10 typically isn't going to be a picture size you're going to hang on a wall. And so be mindful. Maybe you do a lot. If you want your gallery wall, if you want a gallery wall, it could be in your entryway. I love a mirror as an entryway because it just is very elegant, and I just think it's clean and simple, okay? So where I chose to kind of have fun in my entryway is the next tip we're gonna talk about, okay? So tip number 4, accessorize. So what that means is this is where you really get to have fun with it, okay? So I chose my textured lamp right here, I'll show. And I love it because it just kind of brings it out from the wall a little bit. I've got white walls, right, which I love, but you know, you need a little bit of texture. And so it is a white lamp, but it just brings out the perfect amount of texture to mix in the gold round mirror and my black focal point piece of furniture, okay? And so where you get to accessorize is what you're gonna put on your entryway table. So again, that's gonna depend on the size of it. And so what you're gonna wanna do, I always love books, and there's some great ones that I'm gonna link down below. They're on Amazon, and they're not on my entryway currently, but stay tuned for a next video on kind of how I style some of those things, which includes the books. So a big piece of it is what you wanna put on your entryway. So I have a picture of my husband and I, right? So that way there's a personal aspect to it, but then there's also the design aspect. So I've got a DIY little decorative bowl on there as well. And so, this is kind of where you get to have fun and really understand your style a little bit better, okay?
I interrupt this regular scheduled programming to tell you I got all of this on a very good budget, okay? Everything I can link is below, so please, if you have any questions, comment, and I will do my best to answer and help you guys decorate your entryway.
Okay, so lastly, but certainly not least, pick one bold item, okay? So I talked about accessories, I talked about texture, all right? So my bold item, the one that has the most color, is gonna be, I'll put it right here, but it's gonna be my vase with my florals. Now the cool thing about this is you can change it out however often you want. Mine aren't real. So I just got mine from Hobby Lobby, just kind of mixed and matched what I wanted. And you know, you can make it seasonal. And that's the thing, it's the fun part about that. And it's, I can pick a more colorful option or I can pick more neutral, but that's my bold piece because I just love that it brings some color and a little bit of height also to my entryway. So that is five ways to decorate your entryway on a budget.
Now, if you're anything like me, you'll love some good bloopers, so stay tuned.
Hi everyone, I'm Lizzie, this is Teddy. Welcome to my channel. First, we're gonna talk about how to decorate your entryway on a budget. All right, it's going to be pick a color scheme, okay? So,
thanks so much for watching. Hit subscribe below for more home decor tips.